Following a developing story out of South St. Louis, a woman is dead following a shooting.
And we've learned that a suspect is in custody. Fox News' Molly Rose is live at South Patrol with what we're hearing this evening. Molly.
Mandy and John, police say that victim did die, that woman, after being shot multiple times this evening. Now, we were there tonight as homicide detectives were on the scene, going door to door, talking to neighbors, and also collecting evidence at that scene. What we also saw there this evening is when this black vehicle was towed away from the scene. Now, a neighbor we spoke to, he says he believes the shooting was domestic, and he says that a man shot a woman while the two of them were both sitting in their separate cars. Police say that woman was shot in the arm and the head. This all happened shortly after 7 o'clock tonight.
This is a working class community. They're professionals. All of my neighbors are basically working class people. This is very random. This is some domestic situation that I pulled up on after work, and it never happens over here.
Now, as we mentioned, police do confirm tonight they do have a suspect in custody. But if you have any information about this shooting, they still would like to hear from you tonight. Reporting live in St. Louis, Molly Rose, Fox 2 News.